A lot of people come to me and they ask, Keith, just what is your favorite Charles Ives composition? And I always tell them, Central Park in the Dark.